This summer, Apple introduced a new macOS version 13 called Ventura. Before you update your Mac to a new macOS, we recommend cleaning up your system. In this video, you will learn how to properly prepare your Mac for a software update. We suggest using special software called Mac Cleaner Pro, which allows you to quickly get rid of junk files. Follow the tips below. 1. Clear cache and other junk files. For this, launch Mac Cleaner Pro. Open the Cleanup tab. Here you can remove all junk files, such as caches, installation files, mail attachments, and others. 2. The next step is to uninstall unused apps on your Mac. Use App Cleaner and Uninstaller from Mac Cleaner Pro's bundle for this. Launch the app and select all unused programs that are unnecessarily taking up space. Click to remove unnecessary apps and recover valuable space on your disk. 3. Don't forget to eliminate all duplicate files and folders on your disk. Launch Duplicate File Finder from Mac Cleaner Pro. Scan your home folder. The app will quickly find dupes in it. Select unneeded duplicates and remove them. 4. You can also find and delete unneeded large items on your disk. Open Disk Space Analyzer to analyze what takes up the most space on your Mac. Go to the Biggest Files tab. Usually, media files take up the most space on a Mac. Remove unused items or move them to external storage. That's it! Mac Cleaner Pro keeps your Mac fast and free of junk.